And then she got the position at Teachers College when Naomi Norrisworthy died, and ended up teaching a course in exceptional children. And she thought that it would be a good idea for the class to see a very, very bright child tested with the brand new Stanford Binet that had just come out in 1916. So she... Nobody expected what happened, and it took two class sessions to test this kid. And she got so fascinated with gifted kids that some of the other things that she was involved with in the field of psychology kind of got derailed, and she ended up doing more with gifted education. So